turn the heater off a little bit so you can see. I manually turn the cooler on and off just so you can see. Otherwise, you just leave it on and run constant.
This, then flip to the other side.
Okay. Well, this should be good enough.